working for you, folks. Susan from Greenville, North Carolina. What do you think?
I'm done.
And where are you from?
Egypt.
From Egypt. All right. Here you go. This is the big finish, folks. Are you ready? You gotta go for it. Go, 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 go. That's contestant number 9 from Egypt, ladies and gentlemen. What do you think of that? It is a tie, ladies and gentlemen. Miss Lovely Legs is contestant number 1. And contestant number 9. Folks, a big round of applause for all the ladies. Ladies, thank you all very much. What is your name, sir?
Al Schaffhausen.
Al, you're from Florida. Okay, Al, how long have you been working on this?
Oh, 40 years.
40 years. What do you think it's made out of?
Food.
It must be jam, because jelly don't shake like this.
It doesn't shake like what?
Like this.
You have any special tricks you can do with it?
No, not really.
No. Special name for it, maybe?
Well, my wife has a lot of names for it.
You can keep those to yourself. It's nice and firm. Nothing. Jump up and down for us. Let's see.
All right.
We're going to do something here.
No.
Come here. Oh, yeah. Come here. We're going to add just a little bit of comment. No, not pot belly. You are going to commentate for us. And tell us what you think of this pot belly here.
I think it's beautiful. Give him some champagne. You want some champagne?
If we could turn forward, face the camera, any special tricks you can do with it? You said no. What do you think it's made out of?
Solid food.
Food, solid food. How long have you been working on it?
All my life.
Yeah, do they charge you extra when you go to the airport? 2 seats, maybe? You think it's going to be a boy or a girl?
Twins.
Twins, that's what I was thinking, too. Jump up and down for us. Okay, inhale. Exhale. Now stick it out there as far as you can. What do you think, Mike? Were you able to fit that in?
Barely.
Barely.
Harry, got a pot belly, not for the chest.
Harry Chess is later in the week. She's good.
Mine's still soft.
Oh, so look how cute. Yeah.
We can suck it in.
We can do it.
Oh, he's got it. And some is in the back.
Well, we're not worried about that right now.
No, some of it is.
It's wrapping around.
Yeah.
It's overlapping.
Yeah, it's important.
Well proportioned.
For this trip.
Jump up and down for us.
Oh, how cute.
That's what my wife says during sex. Yeah. How cute.
Yeah, well, there's a lot to hold on to there. Now, that's a work of art, folks. That is a work of art. There's nothing else you can say about it. He is proud of it. John from Jersey, all beer and pasta. It's a body by Budweiser, folks. What do you think of this pot belly here from Brazil?
Oh, look at he does tricks.
Oh. Now, keep going. Keep showing the people up there. Did you all see this? Now, that is something to be proud of. You like that, don't you? Guys, thank you very much.
Okay.
Thank you all very much, folks. There is lots of stuff to do today. Oh,
yeah. Well, East Coast girls are hip. I really dig those styles they wear. And the Southern girls, with the way they talk, they knock me out when I'm down there. Feel alright, and the
There. You know what? This is, if you have a hat, we'll collect the hat and you can sit down now. What we're going to do this time, We're going to make it a little more difficult for you, folks. What happens is, when I say switch, you have to change partners. And you bet, well, you keep the hat moving too. Two things at once. You keep the hat moving and you switch partners, okay? Here we go, Musica! Get rid of that hat. Switch! Gotta change partners now. Just grab any lady you got. Switch! Switch! Change partners! Two guys dancing together over here. Switch! Uh-oh. Just the guys now, just the guys. Switch! Grab a guy, grab that man. Okay, stay wherever we... Take it, it's going to go down your shirt, down your trouser leg, and up. And it's going to go down this little bitty part here, and then down your skirt, down the butt, up, down, up, down, up, down. Now, when it reaches the end person of the team, the minute it comes out your pant leg, okay? We're going to pull it back up. Pull it back up. Pull it back. Just grab right on there, yeah. I think that's it.
what's going on over here. Folks, come back this way. Right over here. So when it comes to your part on this farm, you had a kangaroo, you will go with a...
Yeah.
Yeah. Un kangaroo. With a...
Steve, I don't know what a kangaroo is.
With a boing boing here and a boing boing there. Okay? So let's try it.
Boing boing.
That lacks a little excitement. Okay? What we want is a boing boing here and a boing boing there. Here, boing, boing, boing.
Here we go.
Cock-a-doodle-doo.
Ready? Cluck, cluck.
Oh, no.
Get those wings moving. Stop, just like that. No, you've got to get a little lower from down here by your friend. It'll take them. Richard, this is really exotic farm because you're going to be our monkey. So when it comes to your part, this whole stage is yours. You can leap around, you can jump around, you can leap up and down, you can climb that pole, you can climb that pole, whatever it takes.
Old MacDonald had a barn.
And on this farm, you had a cow. What am I?
Old MacDonald had a barn. And on this farm he had a monkey.
You're going to be our pig. Un puerco. Un puerco. No, más fuerte. Más fuerte. Here. In English, it's here and there. Here, there, everywhere. Come here. Come here. Drop it. Un puerco espanol. Okay, let's try another. Ready? With a. Here. No. Say this, Anthony, in English. Here. Say here. He say here. 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 Right. What's up? Here. Here. There. There. Everywhere. Boing boing. Boing boing.
Boing boing.
Anna, you can put your arms down, they'll stay up by themselves. Here we go. You ready?
Boing boing.
Boing boing here and a boing boing there. Here we go. Chicken, don't buy the quack, quack. Chicken, chicken.
Cock a doodle doo.
Not angry, just kind of.
McDonald had a farm. And on this farm he had a monkey.
We'll always remember the good times and the people we met. We hope your Costa Riviera cruise was everything you dreamed it could be, and we hope to see you again on your next Costa vacation.